making it, so it's coming out April 22nd. Super exciting stuff.
Yeah, we just want people to look at the show, enjoy the show, laugh at the comedy, and also try and learn something from it, which is obviously be accepting and be tolerant.
Need to see what sticks.
I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me.
There's a lot of love in the show, and there's gonna be, you know, heartbreak as well. It has comedy, it has drama, it has a lot of elements to it, so it's gonna be good. The feedback, we have fan art, we have fan fiction already.
Today was gonna be the day. Never throw it back to you. By now,
so
you should have somehow
realized
what you got to do.
Gay
well, I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about
you. I figured you could take one of your college boy toys.
They all think I'm in college too. If you're feeling squeamish,
no, I don't feel squeamish at all. I play Shane. He's sort of one of the popular kids. He nominates these two girls as homecoming queens, and they might or might not be faking being lesbians.
There are many things that I'd like to say to you, but I don't know how.
And it just, personally, I liked Lauren because of her confidence and power.
And she's just, no apologies, this is what I want, this is what I need, do it right now. And I think there's something really fun about that.
You're the only one that's making sense to me. When I close my eyes, you're the one I see. There's no other way I could ever be without you, baby. Now everything I do is all for loving you.
If we're faking it,
something
why
I
do you
this?
Do.
See, I don't play when say, I'm nervous,
I need you every day.
Seriously, Shirley.
And now I'm gonna change my way. Like any other day, I know I'll find a way. And if ever I'm alone, you'll say, I've been thinking about you.
Holding on for too long to something falling through my fingertips.
Conscious Acceptance. I'm sure she has a very good message, which is.
And it gets harder and harder to bear when we're not even sure.
Just to be tolerant and accepting and kind of try to, you know,
if
live up to what
there's anything, anything left that's worth this fighting for. And it breaks my heart how we're breaking down.
It's all that we need.
If there's something left, then don't give up on me now.
You're like a horny pair.
Cause if we find a single diamond in the rough,
that day I wake up to my phone just going ding, constant comments, and it was crazy. But it's great, you know.
And it's worth it. Let me feel what I've gotta feel for a glimpse of something real. I don't care how much it hurts, it is worth it.
Very cute.
It's worth it.
You're jealous. It's fine.
As it withers, brittle it shakes. And can you whisper?
You did. And it's okay. There's no shame.
As it crumbles and breaks.
I'm not ashamed of anything.
Watch us on Taking It on MTV, Tuesdays at 10:30.
Hello, cast and writers of Faking It. I'm Saria, and I'm live tweeting from Taiwan. It is currently 3 a.m., so I apologize if I look like death. But I wanted to let you guys know that I really, really like Faking It because it tells such a relatable experience for any LGBT teen who's experienced the exact same thing, and it's discovering love for the first time and you realize that it's with your best friend who just happens to be of the same gender, and the show does such a good job of not labeling anything. It's almost exactly how I experienced, you know, discovering my sexuality, and it's very inspiring and original, and it's so great to see that story out there, and you guys do it in such a way that just makes you so emotionally invested in the show that I don't think I've ever been so completely attached to a fandom before. Like, I'm not usually one for these fandoms online, but God, the Carmy Army, I am working hard to pull the rankings. So thank you guys so much for your phenomenal acting and your writing, and finally having this representation in social media is the best feeling in the world. And there are no GIFs on Tumblr that can describe how much my heart is bursting with emotion that we're gonna have a season 2. Congratulations, you guys. You did it!